fly around a race car. Steve Owens, fast, fast, fast.
Hey, we went to the guest when I first reached the race. Hey, we went a little bit. I think we got two guests tonight. Scared for one, for two races. Invert push on the front row, and then we say, I don't know if it's up in the fence, but that was the second chance. But they say, we just better don't take off. Once we get going, we're good, but there's just a little bit of something to it. They say, it's too hard to get yourself started in the hole, but we're glad that you don't even take the win. It's like a 25 flat heat race on boats, you just go wide open. And they say, we've got a fast boat. It just, I like to see more cars here. I don't know why. We've got more cars here. I mean, it's so fun to race here. You don't use the tires, you know what I mean? If everybody uses their head in their heat races, you don't tear cars up, you know, and every guy's going to be featuring to have a fun night. But we just, there's no reason to keep tearing cars up in heat races. Like I said, I don't know if it's the terms in common or what, but it'd be nice to see more cars out.
Well, I'm sure it's going to come around, it's always going to cycles, that's for sure. But you're talking about a short field and able to run these things, and that's what I was thinking about up there. These things are so incredibly fast here when you see, like you and Holbrook were out there by yourselves, and you just run a wide open, bouncing off the cushion. Hey, was that awesome?
Yeah, it is, but like you say, you don't know how fast you can go or how fast you got to go. And like you say, if you do is reverse the fuse up front, he runs good enough lap, he can win. Obviously, any of these guys can start up front, they can run good enough lap and win. You know, but they say it's just thank you for the engines for I got a horse underneath there and she runs, you know what I mean? And we get this stumbling thing taken off and figured out, you know what I mean, we're gonna be really, really fast.
I got some other helping sponsor on this
trip. Well, they say without any of them, you feel good, you know, any green stuff, the B&B truck was Walker's was your Westminster Long, Westminster Transmission, Valentine Motorsports. I mean, every sticker on that car, the Mount Sports could. You know, if we didn't have any stickers, we couldn't be here. It costs a lot of money. I'm going to have my fourth finish done next week, so we'll get to come back and win a little bit and play. But I say it just costs so much money. If it wasn't for Ruckman, we wouldn't be here. It's given us a good opportunity to say we can run off front. You know what I mean? If we've got good equipment, you know. But next week, I'll get a realization that I just fired at 410. I'm running 10 for 11, you know.
Well, I tell you what, you're going to make somebody else a lucky winner here tonight for the 50-50. Then we'll let you take some pictures.
Yeah,
he can.
He might like you better.
All right. Steve Owens pulled 903-0678. 903-0678. Steve Owens, congratulations, brother. And good luck to your fourth win next week.
Yeah, thank you. And thanks for everybody coming out and, you know, watching the races and cheering this morning or bonus or whatever you got to do.
Steve Owens, ladies and gentlemen, your future winner.
Down the 358.